A breaking story from overnight. Milwaukee police are investigating a double shooting where one person was killed. We're told it happened just before 2 o'clock this morning at the Express gas station near 36th and Vliet. One person died. The other is expected to survive. And Milwaukee police are now looking for a suspect who they say ran from that scene.
Other top stories.